Okay, now tell us what you're going to do today.
I'm going to go distribute food.
And what did you tell me this morning that the Lord said?
Well, only one of us.
I will just say that Jesus supplies all of our needs.
Okay, but what was your vision today that you told me about?
God's got something special for somebody out there. Someone needs a big hug and prayer. And that's what we're going to go do, see to it that Jesus gets his hug and prayers out for everybody.
Amen.